When I come to fuel supply, Mr. Chairman, let me say the country is facing a challenge of sporadic localized fuel supplies shortages, where some service stations made one time or at one point lack one or both of the products, that is diesel and petrol. You get diesel in this one, you don't get petrol. You get petrol in that one, you don't get diesel, and so forth. But we are monitoring the situation very closely, and we believe that this shortage is emanate. We'll discuss this extensively with the governor of the Reserve Bank, and the companies which are supposed to be supplying us are owed a lot of money in terms of foreign currency. And they are, I believe, sometimes applying some screws deliberately in order to get their monies. We'll discuss this with the Reserve Bank governor. I've discussed this with my colleague, the Minister of Finance. And we are trying to address this issue by perhaps, I must say, opening up. There are too many monopolies. And they can do anything to bring down the government. We want to open up so that there's competition in this area. And if we have got NOIC ourselves as government, which of course has got also the petrol trade. But we're saying to NOIC, NOIC must now play a very major role in terms of fuel supply. And we're working on that with